And she said this, I don't have to kill my babies or mutilate my body to be equal to any man. That's powerful. She's saying, I'm not competing with a man. Men can't have babies. I don't have to destroy my ability to have babies or the fact that I'm having a baby in order for me to compete with a man. I'll be a woman and I'm going to do what I can do to the best of my ability. And she's done that. It's powerful what she said. I don't have to kill my babies. I don't have to mutilate my body to be equal to any man.